But every true believer has a gift of the Holy Spirit. The gift of administration, the gift of helps, the gift of knowledge, the gift of wisdom, the gift of an evangelist, the gift of a pastor, the gift of a teacher. Whatever the gift is, it is given by the will of the Holy Spirit. It's a gift from the Holy Spirit to you, to help you, to guide you, to lead you, to strengthen you, to edify, to build up the body of Christ, and to witness for Christ to the world round about us.